things you would need is on a syringe, 2 cups of cold water, a solution to kill any diseases for the syringe when you're sharing your needle. In this case, you can also use rubbing alcohol, hydrogen peroxide, and bleach, but today we are using the rubbing alcohol. So first off, you have the syringe filled with cold water. The next step is having your rubbing alcohol. Just stop it in. It's all the way full. You just dump it in the sink. Then your next step is filling this cold water all the way up. And you have to wait a minute so that all the diseases go away for the syringe. And just empty it out. Just like this. And there you have it. You have one clean syringe for sharing purposes. But for intravenous drug users, you should know how to clean a syringe. So all these steps kills hepatitis C, hepatitis B, and HIV. So use all these steps and you'll have a clean syringe.